but the mic's not. What is it? That's their problem.
No, that's all on.
Yeah, the speakers are on so they can hear it.
Yeah.
The speakers are on so they can hear it, right?
Yeah.
But the mic isn't on so they can hear it, right?
The mic is on.
I'm so confused. Where's the mic? No, where's the mic audio? So they're hearing us right now. So then why is the mic audio down?
Because I had to switch it.
What? I'm so confused.
Okay. Hold on. We're going to play that again.
We're
gonna play that again.
But I'm confused at okay. You're even hearing us right now because there's two different audios.
Okay.
And one's spiking and one isn't.
Okay.
But the one that isn't
let me explain. Let me explain. Okay. This mic audio is the camera mic audio. And when I plugged in this mic, it wouldn't let me switch it. So what I did was I created a whole nother mic audio and just named it
Derp Audio.
So then I can add this mic onto here.
Okay. So what I thought
they're hearing it through these speakers through this mic.
I thought they were hearing it through here.
No.
Wow. Like they weren't even able to hear the show intro. That's what I thought.
Okay. We're replaying it.
We're gonna replay it. My bad. Ooh. I thought this man was being dumb or something.
I knew what I was doing. Okay.
My bad. Okay, run it back.
We're gonna be quiet now, so you guys can enjoy it. Right. Hold on. Just a little bit more. A little bit. Get the corner. Okay.
Oh.
What's poppin', everybody? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the WWE 2K22 Universe Mode episode 26.
Couldn't tell you.
26.
I don't know.
I think it's 26.
But yes, so we are back. Sorry about that. You know, OBS is hard to control and figure out.
Honestly.
But we are here with Monday Night Raw, and we got some things to talk about. We got a show this Sunday, pay-per-view, Chase the Case. Make sure to be there. It's free.
Yo, what's
tickets,
up?
Free tickets. You can just, you know, come in and then, you know, watch it.
Yes, we are having a kickoff.
We will have a pre-show. So if you're new, if anyone is new, we will have a pre-show
to catch you up on all the things that have been happening on each show, everything that's happening on the pay-per-view.
Yeah.
Not when we say this Sunday, it won't actually be Sunday.
Yeah, it won't be
on Sunday.
In the Blue Silverconium Diner.
But we will be having a show. We will be having a pay-per-view, so...
Okay, Mr. Kennedy, Prom Tom, were you here like 5 seconds ago? Because we showed us.
We showed the intro.
If you missed it, we can show it again. My oldest name is
AEW Claw Claw Claw.
So I've been here before.
Okay. Okay.
But
well, welcome back.
That intro. If you
welcome
missed that
back.
Intro,
we'll play it again.
Tell the dude to run it back. For a third time.
Yeah, we can tell the production crew to run
it
back.
Yeah, I don't know his name, but we
I don't know his name either. You saw it? Nice.
I only started tuning in a couple shows ago.
We'll have the pre-show to catch you guys up on everything that's been happening.
We'll have
cool little match cards to show you guys.
Possibly. There could be an issue with that. I don't know what the time-wise. There could be like a time issue. Where they don't come out in time. We'll try. But we don't. I don't know.
Hopefully we can get those match cards for you guys. It'll look really cool.
Yeah. So we got a pay-per-view this Sunday. Not
in game.
In game.
Or in.
In kayfabe, we have a pay-per-view this Sunday.
This Sunday.
In real life, we don't know when it's happening.
It'll probably be in the next like.
Yeah, it could be
like week
it could
or
be
next week.
Like before AEW Forbidden Door.
It could be
IRL,
after. It could be
in
after.
In case the person we're talking to needs more time.
Kayfabe. Yeah. Bro.
But we gotta get into the show. We gotta get into the now. We gotta get into the Monday Night Raw, and we gotta talk about a couple things. So there's been a lot of things happening. Recently, if you did not watch SmackDown last week, make sure to check it out. If you didn't watch NXT last week, make sure to check it out.
Yes. So we have a tweet from Mr. Adam Pearce. No, this is not like PWP.
I wanna
let you know right now.
This is not like PWP.
Not like PWP.
In this universe, PWP does not exist.
Yes.
Don't know what that is.
Technically, WWE doesn't exist.
Yeah.
We are DNA Network.
Yeah, so this is DNA, but we still call it WWE because the titles have WWE in it. So, like, you know.
Yeah. So, we have a tweet from Mr. Adam Pearce, and he continues to say his catchphrase.
You know his catchphrase. It is official tonight. Matt Jackson will face Wesley for a shot at the Raw Tag Team titles at Chase the Case. If Wesley wins, though, he will have to find a tag team partner. He does not have a tag team partner right now, so if he wins, he'll have to find a tag team partner.
Mm-hmm.
However, if Matt Jackson wins, the Young Bucks will defend their NXT tag titles as well at Chase the Case. So the Young Bucks are a Raw tag team. They went to NXT, won their NXT tag team championships, and then went back to Raw. And every match they've been in, they had to defend those NXT tag team titles.
Yes, and it is confirmed that Seth Rollins was behind the Young Bucks going to NXT and stealing their tag team titles.
Yes, that is right. But since Wes Lee's on his own, when Matt Jackson fights Wes Lee, he won't be fighting for the NXT Tag Team title because he doesn't have a tag team partner.
Yes.
So, if the Young Bucks make it in that match, it is a winners-take-all match, pretty much.
It basically is, yeah.
But if Wes Lee makes it in that match, you have to find a partner.
We do have one more bit of information.
And this is the big one.
It is about a team.
It is about a team, but not any team.
Here we go. It's a lot of words.
Do you want me to read it?
You can read it. You got a nice reading voice.
We've waited long enough. Let me introduce myself. My name is let me introduce to you the Hurt Business. We got myself, the realest one, the limitless Keith Lee, the colossus. I almost said colossal, so I gotta stop myself. The Colossus, almost.
Okay.
The Shot Caller, because he never. What is this?
Because if he shoots, he don't miss.
Yeah, that's right. If he shoots the baby, it's going in. the shot caller, Carmelo Hayes, and the love of my life.
Aww.
Swerve's love of his life, not the love of my life. Candace LeRae. Together, we are the Hurt Business, and together, we will take over, and they'll probably come for me if not, like, Candace LeRae.
No. We found out on SmackDown that the love of his life is Carmella. So, we found...
I haven't seen her do that dance before. No. Maybe I gotta make it rain.
Maybe you gotta make it rain.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. What? But let's get in to the first match, shall we?
Yeah. But I do, and I did get a text.
I don't blame him. Mella is money.
I got a text from the SmackDown general manager.
You got a text from the SmackDown general manager right now?
Yes, I did. Yes, I got some important information.
Important information.
Very important information.
For Chase the Case?
Yes. It's very okay. Important.
Okay. Let us hear it.
I have to read it first.
Let us hear it. Gotta throw that money. To Carmella.
He says hi. That's the important information.
No, is that actually?
There might be a replacement general manager for SmackDown because of the issues that have been happening with SmackDown. And mostly to control Ace after he attacked William Regal. He attacked Shawn Michaels, and he went to Triple H's house and fought Triple H. So, just letting you guys know, SmackDown might be in for some another change.
Oh wow!
In general managers, Ace is ruining things. Okay, all right, go back to Monday Night Raw.
Okay, let's get back to the real show.
Yeah, to the real show. I don't have a controller.
Where's the controller?
That's okay, because I can put it in my mind, because I'm a wizard.
Because you're 11, yeah.
I brought a controller, I just didn't.
Did you bring it?
Yeah.
Do you want to use that one? Because I know that one is...
No, I bought the other
one. Oh, the other one?
Use that one.
You want to use this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a wizard.
I'm a lizard.
That's right. When I lick, I lick very good because I'm a lizard.
I'm a lizard. Now I'm a wizard. Oh wow! It sounds like
are you a wizard?
Challenge.
Can you create a fireball and throw it in people's face? Because I'm a wizard. I can't do it right now. But I can do it.
You want it? I'll take that real quick.
Does it need to, like, charge, or, like...
Yo, I got a friend request right off the bat.
Like...
It needs to charge. Oh, no, you got a friend request. Yeah, it needs to charge. It just died. Okay. All right, we are setting up. It's called Flash Paper.
I do got to respond to the SmackDown general manager.
Oh, you got to respond to... Is it the new general manager, or...
I plead the fifth.
All right, I guess we won't find out. Yo, come on, spamming emos.
Yo, no.
Come on, man.
I thought you were better than. Oh no, my phone's breaking. Oh no.
Is it breaking?
Oh wait, it's back. It's good. It's all good.
The Fiend got your phone?
Yeah, the fiend be glitching my phone. I don't know why.
Aren't you scared of him?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, that hurt my neck. Oh.
Yeah, you ever like yawn and like hurts your neck?
Yeah.
Bro. That happens to me all the time.
Yeah, I got Funko Pops right up there. It was a wizard emote. Yo, there's a wizard emote? Did you create it?
There's a wizard emote.
Because you didn't know about it? I thought you knew about it because you're a wizard.
Yeah, so the lore behind the wizard emote is I created it because I'm a wizard.
That's what I thought. I got a Roman Reigns one up there. It's pretty cool. Found it at a convention. Up there. Literally right there. Oh my god, that's perfect. Look at that. Look at that. I'm actually just pointing at it. That's so cool. Look at that. Bam. I got a Roman Reigns one right there. Him holding the almost said United States Championship. I almost said the United States Championship. The Universal Championship.
Where?
He's right there.
Oh, okay.
He's right there. He's chilling. Chilling right there.
Texted.
And then we got Stephon Diggs.
Over there.
Oh, you want to show off the one that I bought you?
Oh, that's Dan. Yeah! That's right, I'm a wizard! And look, within a matter of seconds, it can change. You want to know why? You want to know why? Look at this. Because I'm a wizard! That's why!
It's Stan Lee! It's Stan Wee!
That's right. That's right, I'm a wizard. I'm a fucking wizard.
Is there a Chris Jericho pop? Because that would be so cool if there is.
I have both of those.
Wow. You just have them all, huh? Are you Mr. Pop?
Are you
vinyl?
Trying to copy me? Are you trying to say...
Are you Mr. Funko Pop?
Are you trying to say that I'm not a wizard?
There it is. I have it. There's a list, Jericho!
A list, Jericho.
What'd you say? What did you say?
I said there's a fat Jericho.
I am Mr. Pop Vinyl.
Guess what? I'm a wizard!
There's a
you
list
heard that
Jericho
sound?
I want.
I did that with my mind, because I'm a wizard.
Why?
I'm a wizard.
Why did that just play? Okay.
Because I'm a wizard. That's what I just said.
Stop! You're ruining the show.
I did stop
with your wizardry.
I did stop with my wizardry.
Okay. You ready?
Yes. I'm gonna turn the screen because I'm a wizard. Bam.
Ooh.
Look at that with my mind.
Smack.gm is gonna be a wizard. It's gonna be a wizard.
It's gonna be Gandalf.
Oh snap.
Here comes the release, Sasha Banks. That's right. She is working as a free agent.
She is.
She actually?
No.
Sasha Banks.
She hasn't been signed to Raw yet, though.
She hasn't been signed to Raw yet?
No.
So she is a free agent.
She is, but kinda isn't at the same time. Like she's not signed, but she's working here.
With DNA. But she's not signed
but
to
she's
Raw,
not,
SmackDown, or NXT.
Yeah, but she's still working for the company.
So she's still working for DNA, but she's working for DNA.
Right.
Gotcha. Sasha Banks, the boss.
It's
the release.
Slut time. I mean,
it's release time.
It's release time. God, she just loves sticking her ass out, doesn't she?
Maybe she does that for anybody. Maybe she does that for an old, senile man and didn't like doing it anymore, so that's why that. Oh my god, it's Bianca Belair! We had to change the subject.
Bianca Belair
is a Raw superstar, and Bianca Belair. Winging her hair back and forth.
Okay, I want to make something clear. Sasha Banks is not a wizard. She's not a wizard. She's not
it
signed, but she's not
boss
working.
Time indeed. She's not signed, but she's working. So she's a wizard?
The wizardiest.
The wizardiest.
I'm done.
It's all good. Bianca Belair, Sasha Banks, they are not wizards. And I know because I went to the wizardly place.
Did you go to Hogwarts?
I went to Hogwarts.
You went to Hogwarts, the school of witchcraft and wizardry.
Yeah. And I went to Hogwarts. I'm a Harry Potter. I was also on Disney or Nickelodeon. I'm not sure which show it was on. I met Selena Gomez.
You don't know and her which brother. Show you were on?
Yeah, remember the show? Was the show with Selena Gomez and her brother, and they're like wizards, and their dad's a wizard.
Yeah, the Wizards of Waverly Place.
Exactly, I was on that show because I'm a wizard. You know who is the wizard? The Wizard of Dance, Naomi.
The Wizard of Dance.
She got them wizard moves. Look at that. That's a wizard move right there.
Naomi.
Only Naomi can make her clothes glow.
Trying.
I spit everywhere. Because I'm a wizard.
He's making it rain.
Exactly.
And not in this way. Feel the wizard glow.
Exactly.
At least you know.
She got that wizard glow. She's a wizard. I have deemed her a wizard.
You can deem people? Can I be a wizard?
You need more training.
I need more training?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, I guess I need more training, guys.
This is WWE, not Harry Potter. Well, I was on Harry Potter because I'm a wizard. Fun fact. I actually helped write Harry Potter and the Wizardly Chambers.
Alright, enough.
Okay, it is honestly not funny anymore.
Wow.
It's funny, damn it. Everyone's a wizard.
Yes, oh, just like Humberto Carrillo beating Randy
wizard.
Orton? Is that funny?
We got the Wizard of OnlyFans, Toni Storm, with her lightning thunder. Oh, yeah.
So this is a Money in the Bank qualifier. It is a tag team. It is a women's tag team Money in the Bank qualifier.
You know what would have been really wizard?
What?
If she went like this and lightning came down.
Well, sadly, we don't have the production.
Yeah.
To do that.
At Forbidden Door, it's Rose. It's Rosa versus Tony. So you're saying it's gonna be a thunderstorm? I like you being in the chat. Yeah, fun. I like having fun.
So.
Am I Naomi?
Yeah, you're Naomi.
The wizard.
She dodged it. So this is a tag team Money in the Bank qualifier. We got Sasha Banks teaming with Bianca Belair. We got Naomi teaming with Toni Storm. They're both wearing pink.
Oh no, the overrated Bianca Belair has come into the match.
Team overrated versus team underutilized. yeah. Should have been used.
Whee!
Oh wow.
That's right. You're overrated. You're overrated. Overrated. You're stunned.
Oh, wow. Toni Storm.
I can do that, too. I can do that, too. I can do that, too.
All right.
Get your ass up.
Look, overrated. They're both wearing pink.
They're overrated ass. Wow. Wow. Yeah! Hot tag that!
Hot tag these nuts, am I right?
Yeah, don't you dare get up. Hold on, Tony, I'll tag you in. Go in the corner.
Okay.
Go in the corner, because I'm a wizard!
Alright, Toni Storm in the ring. Bianca Belair still on the outside!
Wizard move! That's a wizard
cover! After the spear, 1, 2.
No, Naomi, get down. Yeah, no. Naomi,
in order,
Tom, get down.
In order for Sasha Banks to probably get signed, she's gonna have to impress the general managers of DNA.
Mm.
So she's gonna have to win some matches. So like. You gotta imagine if Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair win this match. Do you think she's getting signed to Raw?
I think she has to win the Money in the Bank in order to get signed to Raw. Oh my God!
You think so?
Yeah, big knee from Bianca Belair.
Oh my God!
She kicked me.
Big kick out of the corner for Sasha Banks.
Come here, bitch. Yeah, take that. You take those. That's right, bitch. Fuck your ass. That's right. Put your flat ass, bitch. That's right, I said it. I'm a wizard. I can say what I want.
Big DDT. Not
legal.
One. Kick out at one.
Oh, she knew it. She knew I was
kick
coming.
Kick out at one.
Come on, my face, bitch.
Big drop. Big drop kick from Toni Storm. Ooh. Oh, big reversal by Sasha Banks.
Big what?
Reversal.
Hold on. I'm showing this bitch. Guess what?
Big power driver. No. Big cover.
One. She kicked that out one because she's a wizard.
What?
She's a wizard.
I kept up.
Toni Storm getting a suplex. Sasha Banks with the nope.
Getting reversed. Toni Storm with the German suplex. Jesus Christ.
My God. Bianca Belair on the apron waiting for a tag. Naomi getting on the apron too.
Oh my God. Shout outs to Dakota Kai
If you didn't know, in our universe mode, Toni Storm and Dakota Kai were former tag team partners.
That is the truth. They held those titles for a long time.
I'm gonna get that bitch. Naomi's saying she gonna get that bitch.
Oh my god, this might break Sasha's neck. Boom!
I'm not gonna hit her.
God.
Let me get her. Let me get that ass. Let me get that ass. No, that's fine. Let me get that ass. Let me get that ass. No, alright, fine. Protecting her.
Ow.
Let me get that ass!
Oh, big headbutt!
Beach? There you go.
Wow.
Sorry. Wow! There you go.
The finisher reversed.
Wow!
Oh, Storm Zero!
That's a wizard storm.
One, two, three.
No way.
Sasha Banks kicking out.
Eat my ass, bitch.
And an immediate. It's a gurry, no.
Northern suplex.
Oh, to the vagina. To the vagina. To the vagina.
Let me make her eat my ass.
To the vagina.
To the vagina.
Yo, we go two count.
I don't have
two
it.
Two count, calm
it.
Down.
I don't have it.
Wow! You broke my arm.
German suplex. Naomi using her body to change the tides in this match.
Yo, what's up? Welcome back. Oh!
Ref count that shit.
No!
I'm a wizard. I teleport behind you. Ah.
Cause you're a wizard.
Hold on, let me jump. No, you let me jump.
No! That's yours!
That's mine! I farted because I'm a wizard. I don't think that's how it works, actually.
Come on.
Turn on.
Don't look at our stuff.
Wah! I didn't hit you.
Big DDT, cover. One,
get in
two.
Bitch. Get in the ring, bitch. Get in the ring, bitch. Get in. Oh, come here.
Oh God.
She's not a wizard. She's overweighted. No. I'm stunned off of an over the top rope.
Over the top rope, both feet hitting the floor. Naomi has been eliminated from the Royal Rumble.
Oh my God! Big power bomb. Not a power bomb. Bianca Belair. Okay, now I can do stuff. Oh God.
No!
Fuck your riptide.
Rope break. Oh, rope break.
No. Yes, right.
Cover.
Fuck you, bitch. No! I'm getting in!
Kick out!
Naomi's pulling a Jungle Boy. Not Naomi. Sasha Banks trying to pull a Jungle Boy and fight both people. It's kind of working.
Oh my god. Yo, yo, get out, get out, get out.
I know it's a two count, but I got this. What? She turned around. I'm getting in. Ref, I'm in. That's some bullshit, ref. And you know it.
Oh my god.
Suck my legs. I can make her eat my ass if you want.
Oh my god. Perfect plex.
If she kicks out, let me
cover.
Let me make her eat
one,
my ass.
Two, three.
No, get up. Bruh. You're gonna eat my ass. You're gonna eat my ass. Whoa! She doesn't want
to
eat my
stunner
ass. Stunner
to
eat
Bianca
my ass.
Belair.
She doesn't want to eat it. No.
Roll up.
No.
Roll up.
No.
Roll up.
No.
One.
No.
Two.
I'm rolling out. Damn it. I had to eat my ass. I have the rear view.
Oh, my God. Big.
She's an ass eater.
No.
Off of her.
Push off.
Sasha Banks with the Luthez press. She's Stone Cold Steve Austin. Sasha Banks marching to Bianca Belair.
Oh my god.
Gonna stop the in a twats. In a twats. To the outside goes Sasha Banks. Naomi's about to get up though, so she can use the ass eater on her on Sasha Banks.
Another stunner to Bianca Belair.
Oh, and Sasha and Naomi getting up at the same time. Eat my ass.
To the out on the outside.
The ass eater. The ass eater. Sasha Banks is now an ass eater. She eats Naomi's ass. Cover. One.
One.
Two.
No.
Bianca Belair. That bitch broke up the pin.
Oh my
She's
god.
Done too. Oh my god, leg drop. I'm Bianca. No. Bianca's trying to fight away. No. Fuck your bitch ass. Oh, with the leg thing. No, come here, bitch.
No!
Where are you going?
Roll break again. Oh!
I'm gonna make you eat my ass, bitch. Suck my JJ. Get your ass up. What? Oh, hold on. Hold on. This bitch was not. You're gonna eat my ass, bitch. Oh, what? What? Okay, hold on. You're gonna eat my ass. What? What? She didn't do it. She didn't eat the ass. Alright, I'm rolling.
Oh.
Right, I'm rolling. Right.
Oh.
I'm stunned. So
cover.
I'm just gonna control it down for a little bit.
One, two, three.
Oh my. Yaka didn't help her.
Tony Storm and Naomi advance to chase the case.
Bianca didn't help break
Bianca up did not help Sasha.
What?
I wonder why.
Oh, okay. That's just a weird cameo.
I wonder why Bianca didn't help Sasha.
I wonder why, too. Bianca could have kept herself in the match
mm-hmm.
had she helped Sasha.
Well, Sasha also didn't tag her in that whole match, so she could have been frustrated
that
with...
is true.
Sasha Banks. So a very nice win to Toni Storm and Naomi for Chase the Case. They're going to Chase the Case to be in the women's Chase the Case ladder match.
The SmackDown general manager has gone to sleep.
They said it was time to go to bed.
Yeah, they said, Raw's on, I'm sleeping.
Wow, not even gonna watch Raw, that's crazy.
The SmackDown GM is ruthless.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
But I don't remember.
but Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair do not qualify.
Maybe something's brewing there, who knows?
Maybe, Banks literally... was in the match the entire time, leaving
Bianca
Belair on the apron. Naomi and Toni Storm are going to the women's Raw side of Chase the Case. And it's going to be a good one. It's going to be a good one. But we have to get ready for the next match. The next match.
The next what?
The next match.
All right. And it is MSK.
MSK? MSK.
Oh! It's Wesley.
You damn right. Wesley coming out. Now, what are you doing?
Wesley. Wesley coming over from Impact Wrestling to try to make it here in DNA Wrestling.
Formerly known as Desmond Xavier.
That's right.
It's kind of weird, though. His shirt's not matching his trunks, but that's fine. That's fine. He likes wearing random colors.
He likes wearing pink. He thinks that real men wear pink, and I have to agree.
I also have to say that real men don't wear underwear that short.
I also have to agree.
But I do love Wesley. He's really good in Impact. Loved him as Desmond Xavier. I love his new look now as Wesley. But Wesley going up against, we already know, Matt Jackson.
Of the Young Bucks.
With the NXT Tag Team title. That's right, Matt Jackson. Just wanted to do that cool move, show everybody he has the NXT Tag Team titles. Matt Jackson and Nick Jackson, the Young Bucks, they went down to NXT. And I believe
under King Rollins' orders.
And I believe they're fighting who?
They were fighting Gallus, which is Mark Coffey and Joe Coffey.
Mark Coffey and Joe Coffey from NXT UK, IRL, if you didn't know who they were. And the Young Bucks ended up defeating them, and the Young Bucks now are NXT Tag Team Champions. Now, normally, in every match they're in, they would defend those NXT Tag Team titles.
But since Wesley doesn't have a tag team partner,
it only makes sense that they won't put their title on the line. But if Wesley makes it to chase the case, Wesley has to find a partner in order to compete.
Has to find a partner.
But the Young Bucks, if they make it to chase the case, their match is a winner-take-all match. So big stakes for both men.
And the teams that are already at Chase the Case is we got Steel the Future, who is Austin Theory and Dolph Ziggler, who are the Raw Tag Team Champions, going up against the Hoodline, who is Fatu and Solo Sikoa. It's very.
One of these two can qualify here.
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness! But hopefully this match is gonna be a banger. It is an Iron Man match with a 15-minute time limit.
Oh my god! This is Wesley's first match here on Raw too, and he could be making his way to chase the case to win some tag gold.
Unfortunately for Wesley, his tag team partner Zachary Wentz just couldn't make it past the Performance Center.
No, sadly not.
Wesley is here all on his own. And he's going to have to look very, very hard to see if he can find a tag team partner for making Chase the Case. But hold on.
Oh, my God.
Matt Jackson is giving him a run for his money right now. Oh, Matt.
Oh my god,
dropping him on his head, and Matt Jackson saying it's not even a challenge. Matt Jackson in the corner.
He's relaxing.
Loving the crowd. Matt Jackson might be loving the crowd a little bit too much. Wesley tried to hit something. And Matt Jackson said, come on. You don't want none of this. Oh, and Wesley.
Oh, whoa.
Turn him all the way around.
Big tilt-a-whirl head scissors from Wesley. He said shush.
Matt Jackson shushing Wesley with his outside. Oh my god. With his outside dive missing, unfortunately. Wesley is not used to the ropes. Usually Wesley's inside a ring that has six sides, but now this one has four.
Yeah, honestly. So, it's a big transition here from Impact Wrestling to here. It's a big, big transition that Wesley has to make.
The crowd, however, not moving whatsoever. They're not used to Wesley yet, and Matt Jackson just hasn't been on Raw enough to get the crowd moving here.
Oh God, Wesley going up top. Oh, double axe handle.
Oh.
Big moonsault cover. One.
And it kicked out. Count. One. The first cover of the night.
That is Wesley. The first cover of the night.
Well, not the first cover of this match.
Yeah. Yeah. I knew what you meant. My God. I knew what you meant.
Pele kick to the back of the head. Wesley on the attack.
Oh, my God.
Jackson. Oh.
And God, the dragon screw.
And again, you got to roll out.
Oh, and it works this time. Catching nice counter Pele kick. It was beautiful, chat is saying. And they're
and,
right.
Wesley, they're like right. A whole computer. He can't get in the ring.
Oh, the turtle. Like, oh, my God. Big Wesley chop.
Wesley spiking out Matt Jackson. Off the rope goes Matt. Matt running into Wesley and Matt dropping.
Oh my
Wesley
God.
Trying
oh
to
my
keep
God.
The pace up. Oh, Matt Jackson didn't know that he was going to get up. Oh, and
Big
Wesley with the DDT
cover. One.
And
no.
Still a kick out at one. Matt Jackson trying to show why he is an NXT Tag Team Champion. Matt Jackson going off the... Not going off the ropes. Hold on. Matt Jackson going off the rope from the inside. Not connecting with whatever Matt Jackson is going for here. Off the ropes.
Knee. Oh, my God. Neck breaker. Knee combination.
Matt Jackson going for the legs while Wesley was already in the sky.
Oh,
Wesley,
my God.
Might be the male version of Io Shirai because he is the genius.
Oh,
of the sky!
Big drop
oh my
kick
God.
Popped up to his feet.
But Matt Jackson isn't gonna let him have it. He isn't gonna let him have it. No, Matt Jackson wants to make sure that he has all the advantage.
Oh
going
my
in.
God.
To chase the pace and going into this next fall because Matt Jackson believes that he's going to get the
oh
first
my God.
Fall.
Oh my God, almost stunning
oh
him.
Oh, God,
and officially stunning him.
In the ring goes Wesley. Picking up Wesley.
No.
Off the ropes goes Wesley.
Underneath, leapfrog.
Oh, but Wesley didn't let it happen. Hurricanrana by Wesley. 9 minutes left, this match is still
Wesley
going.
Wesley putting Matt Jackson in the corner. Wesley runs in, no!
And off the ropes again goes Wesley. Oh, but Wesley still prepared for it.
Big Hurricane Rana.
Picking up Matt Jackson and Wesley. Oh, corner to corner. Can he get it? Just turning around
oh
Matt Jackson.
Oh my God, what is he planning?
What is he doing here?
What is he planning here? No. No
way!
Oh my God. Wait, but he pops right back up!
Oh,
no!
Into
the sharpshooter! The
sharpshooter!
He's got it locked in!
Matt Jackson!
He's
Matt
got
Jackson.
It locked in!
Lock it in, the sharpshooter! Lock it in! Can he pull
Classic
Bret Hart
Young
to get
Bucks.
The first eliminate? The first submission?
No! Wesley hangs on! Somebody in chat said... Classic Young Bucks, no selling.
Oh my God.
Disrespecting the Young Bucks.
Definitely not a Young Bucks fan in the
chat.
Wesley, however,
fans.
Getting some fans behind him from Impact.
Oh!
No way. No.
Oh
my
God.
Wesley.
What a beautiful move.
Wesley, cover.
1, 2, 3!
No, the ref didn't see the rope break! The ref
MSK!
Oh my god, Spanish Fly from Wesley going up top is Wesley!
No! Ow, Wesley on his back!
Oh, and the Young Bucks. Whoa, not the Young Bucks. Oh my god.
The Young Buck.
I said that in the wrong way.
Oh!
Going for something. Oh. Northern Lights suplex.
Oh my god, stunning him.
And hold on, we're going to check to see something real quick. What?
Okay.
Because he didn't do it before.
Super kick
cover. 1, 2,
They're tied.
1-1. He knew Wesley was going to get up.
Super kick.
No, that's a side thrust kick.
That's a super kick, you son of a bitch.
Rescue that.
Oh, big move.
But we're going to see if the ref is going to screw that again.
2. No.
The ref. Not gonna screw Matt this time.
Oh my god. They are tied. What happens if they tie?
If they tie, I guess none of them make it.
Oh my god.
If they're tied, I'm guessing both of them. What the fuck?
Are you okay?
I think there's something on my leg. I don't know.
Oh, ducks underneath.
Oh
big
my
big clothesline. Wesley is hyped. Up, man.
Wesley is hyped up. Wesley is on fire. And Wesley is taking it to the NXT Tag Team Champion.
Oh, big Swanton misses.
Oh,
big drop kick.
Big drop kick.
Oh, my God.
Matt Jackson has been taking it to Wesley. But Wesley also has been taking it to Matt Jackson.
Holding his own against a Young Buck.
That is right. And not just any Young Buck.
The best Young Buck.
Probably, arguably, the best Young Buck there is.
Oh my god.
Big kick to the stomach.
Oh my god, slowing down the pace
a
little bit.
Oh my god.
They have 5 minutes left for one of these men to get one more fall. And scoot in front of the other.
Oh, and Matt Jackson not connected with that move off the ropes.
Big knee, neck breaker combo.
We saw it before. But is Wesley gonna get another fall? Is Wesley going to end this match here? No,
he was going for it. He was going in for it. Imagine you just do his move. Oh, move them away!
Oh my god!
Kick! Move! No!
Oh, and Wesley throwing Matt in the corner.
Bruh! Oh,
Wesley gonna slam down Matt Jackson. Going up top.
No!
Oh, and Wesley going for something, but Matt Jackson wasn't there. Matt Jackson. He has an idea, putting him on the top rope. Oh my god. Matt Jackson.
No.
Hurricane Rana off the top
rope. Oh my god.
Picking him up.
No. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Matt Jackson. No.
Rope break this time.
Rope break this time. No, super kick!
No, super kick, you son of a bitch!
1, 2, 3! And Matt Jackson cannot be feeling good about that super kick hitting.
Oh my god, the combination.
Wesley cannot be feeling good. Matt Jackson cannot be feeling good about Wesley hitting that super kick.
Oh my god.
Off the middle rope.
One,
imagine what he can do off the top rope.
Oh god. big punch. Punches, the jabs, the quick jabs.
Oh, and a big.
Oh my god, Excluder suplex.
Oh, and Matt Jackson with the splash. God, a better splash than Otis. Oh, and Wesley not letting that happen. The last handle misses. Big Boo misses. But Matt Jackson on another level.
So oh, super kick!
Super kick! Cover! No. Cover! One! Two!
One!
Three! And the Rock did it again! The Rock did it again!
This ref needs to get fired!
He didn't see it. No! Cover! No. One! Two! No! Matt Jackson doesn't want to end it like that! He wants to end it better than that!
Obvious.
I don't know why he wants to do that. He had a chance to end it there, but Matt Jackson.
Boom.
He wants to make sure he puts out.
It is All Elite.
He wants to make sure he puts out Wesley.
Oh!
Oh! Big knee in the face!
Oh my god.
Oh, and off the ropes! Big splash!
Stunning him!
Oh, and. Matt Jackson. Matt Jackson has an idea.
Oh,
Matt
God.
Jackson,
what is his idea?
On the rope. And Matt Jackson off the rope.
Whoop.
Underneath.
Whoop.
On the rope.
Oh, my
line.
God.
No, no. No.
Oh, and my God.
On the ropes.
Come on.
No! He's not gonna pin him?
He's not gonna pin him.
Oh my god.
What does he have planned? Is he gonna do the same thing? He did! Oh my god! Swiping the legs did not work.
It didn't work. He saw it coming. Oh! Sharpshooter in front of him!
Sharpshooter! 15 seconds left! Can Wesley hold on for 15 more seconds? 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's
no,
a draw!
It's a draw ending inside the sharpshooter!
Oh my god!
And you gotta think, if Matt Jackson wasn't such a cocky bastard, Matt Jackson would have had that win, but unfortunately, it's a draw.
Fortunately for Wesley.
Sorry.
It was a draw. You good?
Yeah. Pull my pants down. And you don't want anybody to see my nuts when I stand up. My ass,
I don't know what happens now.
I don't know what happens now either. I got a text from the SmackDown general manager. I don't know if he can get involved in anything. By the way, the SmackDown acting general manager is Adam Pearce, so that could be the general manager I'm texting. I'll tell you right now.
It's not.
I can't tell you if it is.
Okay. I just got a text from CM Punk, who, if you didn't know, is the Raw general manager.
That is right.
He's been working so hard.
Very hard.
He actually, if you guys didn't know, he has a match, at Chase the Case against Vincent Kennedy McMahon. If you are confused, don't be. all will be explained at the Chase the Case kickoff show. But he's setting up for his match. He's like getting prepared for his match mentally and physically. But he has time to watch his own show, because that's what good general managers do.
Yeah.
Good general managers, they watch their show. And he said that in the case of a draw, He has already advanced both the Young Bucks and Wesley, whoever Wesley has for a tag team partner. Wesley now has until Chase the Case to find a tag team partner. But who knows who's that going to be?
Yeah, it's true. So Wesley, who knows? And Wesley and the Young Bucks are both inside of the Raw Tag Team Championship match, now turning into a winner-take-all match since the Young Bucks are involved in that match. I wonder who it's going to be. I wonder who it's going to be, too. I don't know how much time Wesley has to find a tag team partner.
Wesley has up until
this Sunday.
He comes out at the championship match
at Chase the Case.
So
it's on very, very short notice.
Somebody's asking about the SmackDown tag team titles.
The SmackDown tag team titles are in jeopardy because of the fact that Chad Gable had a fight. I don't know why the SmackDown general manager did this, but Chad Gable had to fight his own tag team partner, Otis, to qualify for Chase the Case. Chad Gable did end up winning it with a splash. It was like a minute match.
It was crazy. It was crazy.
And Otis wasn't able to kick out. The SmackDown tag team titles will not be defended at Chase the Case, unfortunately. But both tag team champions will be doing something at Chase the Case. I will tell you that. I don't know what Otis is doing.
Okay.
But Chad Gable's had the chance to become Money in the Bank winner. So
yes, sir.
So it's pretty big news for both of them, but pretty bad news for both of them at the same time.
True that. True that. All right. Well, let's get into our next match.
On Monday Night Raw.
Oh snap!
Oh, we got a Greg Hamilton talking about something we can't hear.
Something we can't hear. I meant to fire this dude, or I meant to ask somebody to fire this dude, because he was talking over us a lot in the last season.
Yeah, that's right. And now he's gone.
Oh my God!
He's a wizard. No, guess what? I'm a wizard because I fired his ass by replacing him in my mind. Anyways,
Roderick Strong, leader of Diamond Mind.
That is right. But
he said in an interview, because you know, I talked to him before the night started. Are you good?
I'm pretty fine.
Okay.
Keep going.
Okay. I caught up with Roderick Strong before the night started, and he said, "Diamond Mind, it's not a group, it's a mindset. You gotta get your mind in the diamond." That's what he said.
Pay the troll toll to get to that boy's hole. That's what he said. You gotta pay the troll toll to get in.
You gotta. So basically, what I interpreted that as, you gotta think about gold to get gold. That's what he's gonna try to do tonight. Get some gold. And what is that gold? You're probably wondering.
He said Marina Shafir looking kind of fine. She's gonna feel it when I hit it with
go
my
inside.
Diamond mind.
Oh. Oh my God! And here is the Impact World Champion,
the premier athlete,
Tony Nese.
And he has something to say. Hold on, we're not going to interrupt Tony Nese.
We're not going to interrupt him.
But I'm going to tell you what he's saying. He said, "I'm the premier athlete." And guess what? I'm going to tell you how much gold they have on this title that they gave to me. They got gold here, 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 and here. And Impact is the greatest place that to ever be. That's what he said.
Wow. Interesting.
Better than Raw?
I don't know. I mean, if he's saying that Impact is the greatest place, maybe he should, you know, get to Impact.
I mean, he can't because Impact doesn't really exist. I mean, it does exist for the championship per se, but like outside of the championships.
Yeah, but Tony Nese,
the owner, got bought out.
He got bought out.
He got bought out. By who? I couldn't tell you, but it's one of us. It's one of CM Punk, SmackDown general managers that we don't know. And China, is that
it? Or it could be China. Yeah, it could be China.
It could be Adam Pierce, honestly.
Could have been. But this is for the Impact World Championship.
Yeah, Adam Pierce could have just bought it out for DNA to have, you know?
I was going to say, Tony Nese winning the championship last week in a championship scramble match.
That is right. Roderick Strong was very, very close to winning that.
Very, very successful in that match, but wasn't fast enough.
The person that was not successful in that match was Chris Jericho. He did not get enough falls to come out on top.
But, no, the person that wasn't successful in that match, let's be honest, it was Sami Zayn, and he had this to say on his Twitter. I couldn't get it because he deleted it right afterwards.
Yeah.
Because it's Sami Zayn. It just says, conspiracy, 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 conspiracy.
Yeah, and then, like, he ran out of letters, so
He deleted it because he thought his job would be in jeopardy if he didn't. So I'm guessing he thinks that there is a conspiracy against him.
And also, what? I got some information. I didn't like it, but I had to talk to Moose.
You had to talk to the former Impact World Champion.
He did threaten to beat my ass. Security got on top of him. Well, not like on top of him, but like security like got on top of it, protecting me. Thankfully, but Moose. I tried to get an interview with Moose, and he said this is bullshit, and he was throwing stuff around. Remember when you heard that crash backstage?
Yeah.
So he dropped like a whole thing. And remember that thing that fell on like almost fell on Braun Strowman?
Yes.
Yeah. So he dropped that again, and he was throwing a really bad temper tantrum. Luckily enough, security stopped him, and they protected me from getting hit by the thing. So,
shout outs to security.
Yeah.
Honestly, shout outs to security.
I would not be here today
if it wasn't for security.
But anyways, Tony Nese and Roderick Strong putting on one hell of a match right now
for the Impact World Championship.
Roderick Strong, however, big reversal. Tony Nese, big.
You gotta think that Moose is going to want to be next in line for the Impact World Championship.
But if you really, really think about it, Moose was nowhere near close.
Nowhere near close of actually winning it.
I don't think Moose got a single fall in that match.
The only reason why Roderick Strong gets an opportunity before even like a number one contendership match is because he was second. He was second, and he was seconds away from being Impact World Champion.
And he's seconds away from putting Tony Nese on the ground cover from Roderick Strong. Is Tony Nese gonna give up? 1, 2 No.
Oh,
Tony
so
Nese
close. That's out. Fine. You can go. This will be on Twitch for like a week.
Yeah.
And on YouTube. It'll be on YouTube afterwards. So,
yeah, it's right. Oh. Tony Nese coming out of that corner, stunned but hitting hard, dropping Roderick Strong.
See ya. Is Primetime still here? Primetime, you still here?
I think Primetime just enjoying the show. Oh my god, trying to hit him on the air. I think he did.
I think he did. I think he got him a little bit.
But Roderick to the back of the knee. In the corner goes Tony Nese. Picking up Tony Nese.
Okay, Primetime. Oh my god.
No.
What is he doing?
What is happening? No, not the back breaking, not the my god, to the back. The Messiah of the back breakers.
That's right.
Roderick Strong. picking up Tonini's dropping the knee to the midsection, stunned.
This might be it. Oh, end of the heartache.
Tonini's has pain in his back and in his midsection.
Oh my God. One, two.
No, and Tonini's makes it just in time.
Oh my God.
I don't know what to do if I'm Roderick Strong with Tonini's.
Is he gonna go for that same backbreaker again? He is.
No.
He is.
No, he's gonna break the back of Tonini's. Oh my God. Tonini's cannot get anything going.
Oh no.
Don't tell me. No, don't do this, Roddy. Roddy, don't do this. Oh, big punches. Roddy, don't do this. Oh, he's not going for it just yet. He's going to do a stall.
Oh, wow.
Suplex, showing the strength. Roddy wants everyone to know that he is the strongest cruiserweight of all time. My God.
Is the ref gonna notice?
I don't know, but the ref... Oh, my... No.
He's going for a second one.
No. Tonini's...
Oh, God, to the back again!
So much pain. He can't focus. He can't fight back. Tonini's... Someone help this man. Look,
gonna,
he doesn't even know where he is.
Are you gonna go?
Oh, no.
Oh, Tonini's stopping himself.
Tonini's trying to fight.
Oh! Oh, knee to the face! Kick to the head! Spinning heel kick!
And Tonini's picking up some steam, and in the corner! Not in the corner! Tonini's trying to do something, but Roddy...
Oh my God!
Turning it around! Oh my God! No. Is it gonna be the end? No.
It is the end. Oh, double knees to the stomach.
No.
Big kick.
Oh, my God. And Tonini's.
Is Roderick Strong finally going to capture a championship? No.
Tonini's kicking out again. Tonini's does not want to give up that title. Oh, and off the top.
Big brain buster.
Tonini's is feeling it. Oh, into the... No.
Oh, he's teasing it.
Oh, my God.
Just injuring the back even more.
That back of Tonini's putting him at a disadvantage. Oh, my God.
Oh, to the back again!
To the back of the neck, it seemed. Tonini's has just not been having a good time. Oh, my God! The messiah of the backbreakers.
Come on.
Throwing Tonini's into both. Not both, but into the back of the back, hitting like the pole thing. Oh, my God. And again... And again, Tonini's is just, he has to have an injured back.
Oh my God.
Tonini's has to have a Randy Orton situation to where his back has to be killing him.
Come on.
And as you can see, Tonini's cannot fight back.
He literally can't fight back, even if he wanted to.
He's in no position.
Oh no.
No, the ref is gonna have to call this match due to knockout.
Don't do it, Tonini's.
Boom. Oh my God! On the exposed steel, and Tonini's is rolling in pain, and this is gonna be the
again
to the midsection, off the ropes,
big kick,
and Tonini's. Is getting his ass handed to him to the midsection again. Knees.
Oh my God.
Tonini's has a downward pain. back pain.
And again. Oh my god.
It looked like the ref is going to call it there.
Oh my god.
And that, a cover. That has to be it. That has to be it. But one, Tony needs two, somehow.
Three.
Roderick Strong. God,
the backbreaker on the exposed turnbuckle.
The way Roderick Strong looked against Tony Nese tonight, Roderick Strong is looking like a dangerous man with that Impact Championship. He will do whatever it takes to hold
it,
to win it.
He has no back. He has no back.
Tony Nese has to be out for a long, long period of time.
I don't know who's... I don't know who is more dangerous, Roderick Strong or Moose. But I am sure we'll find out soon enough. Who knows?
I think Moose is going to be in for an upset. He's going to think it's an upset. But Moose is going to get absolutely destroyed, in my opinion, by that version of Roderick Strong.
I don't know.
Roderick Strong definitely broke the back of Tony Nese, and I believe he could do that to Moose.
He took everything that everybody was saying about him. Oh, you're the most useless member of Undisputed
For
Era.
Two seasons.
You're the most useless person on the roster. You can't cut promos. You're shit in the ring. He took all of that out on Tony Nese.
And for two seasons straight, Roderick Strong has been replaced in Undisputed, has been on a losing streak, has been destroyed by countless members of the roster, and now Roderick Strong...
He's had enough.
Has had enough. He has snapped.
He's had enough.
He's finally champion.
Congratulations to Roderick Strong, but we are moving on to the next match.
Roderick Strong is a deadly man. I would not want to fight Roderick Strong ever. What? This Sunday.
This Sunday.
He's in the ring. He's a wizard. Can he win this?
No.
Do you want to just try to make it?
For everybody here tonight, who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
amazing. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh!
Phoenix Nitro!
Who is this man?
He doesn't give a fuck about what Elias is saying. Oh my god, Elias, the punch to the back of Phoenix Nitro, and Elias is gonna get back in the ring and start the match.
Who is this man?
Oh!
Chopping the face! Grabbing the beard! Chopping the face!
Kick to the face! Phoenix Nitro! Oh my god! He's taking it to Elias! Elias, with a great performance, he didn't interrupt him, but after the performance was over, he did interrupt him.
I thought Ezekiel was coming out. Who's Ezekiel?
Yeah, I don't know who Ezekiel was, man.
Wow. Ezekiel Jackson.
Oh my god, yo, Phoenix Nitro is taking it. Oh my god. To Elias.
Who is this man?
It's Phoenix Nitro.
Who is Phoenix Nitro?
Phoenix Nitro is the man.
Who is he?
The man.
Where'd he come from?
Where'd he go? Kanai Joe. Oh my god, Russian leg sweep. Phoenix Nitro off the ropes. Oh my god.
Oh dear god. Can Elias get back into it?
Oh my god. Big knee. No. Phoenix Nitro ain't gonna let him do shit.
Come on. Who is this guy?
Oh my god, that's a backbreaker for you. Why did he pick up that one? Yeah. My god.
Maybe he's showing that he too can join Diamond Mine.
No.
Who knows? Oh my god, big kicks.
And Elias trying to say his name is Elias, but Phoenix Nitro has not been lining up of this match. Do we not know his name?
I don't know this guy. Do you know this guy?
Yeah, I've been following Phoenix Nitro, his career. He's been so many places, it's hard to keep track of. Really known for being part of ECW back in the day, but like not too far back in the day. He's had like one match. Not the new-ish ECW. Like, remember when Christian was ECW champion?
Yeah.
He's had, like, one title match, and then he's lost really bad.
To Christian?
And then he's lost, like, really bad. And then, went to New Japan? Bro. Fought Okada? Bro.
He fought Okada?
Yeah. I don't think Okada remembers, though. it was so long ago.
It's kind of like that one dude not remembering that he fought Jericho.
Yeah, so like his match with Okada was like 15 minutes. It was like a really short match, but it was super fast paced. Like,
oh my god! Yeah, I don't know who this man is. Oh my god!
Bro, maybe I should need him there.
Maybe I should get educated.
Maybe you should, but Elias is not gonna let someone take him out on his debut.
Yeah.
On his debut.
Had to make sure.
Yeah, I haven't been keeping up with Raw. Raw. It's just I haven't been watching stuff. Phoenix Nitro is giving Elias a run for his money.
Elias on his return, and Phoenix Nitro on his debut. Tell him to get up. Tell him to get up and get down. Get up. And then he's like, get down.
Oh! I don't know what Phoenix Nitro was going for there, but
he went for something.
But he did not connect off the ropes.
Oh my god. Oh!
Oh, Elias getting kicked in the top of his head. Oh, if he was bald, it would have hurt way more. German suplex. Elias on top of his stuff. Oh, to the back. Oh my, no. Ishiguroshi? Ishiguroshi!
Oh my god.
Elias has been not in control, I would say, of this match. Phoenix Nitro is like really giving it to Elias, but Elias.
And that's the drift away.
Probably gonna end this match here.
That's the drift away. One, Two
counts. Phoenix Nitro is not a jobber.
You could say he's Monday Night Nitro.
He's got a nickname already. Phoenix Nitro going in the corner.
Oh, big knee.
Out of the corner. Elias.
Oh!
He tried to hit him with the back elbow, but Elias hit him in the nuts, the ball sack, the ding dong, the penis, all the names. Elias can't even hit him anymore. Turn around, Nitro. Get on the ground, and I'm going to grab your shoulder.
Right into the Nitros. Bro, prime time. You're all right. You're all right.
You funny.
Oh,
and Nitro going up top. Elias getting control by hitting Nitro in his nutros.
Oh, God. Superplex?
That's a superplex.
Oh, my God.
And Phoenix Nitro.
It slowed down a lot.
Reminds me of a certain man.
Oh, my God.
Trained by Seth Rollins named Nathan Frazier. Starts off hot, doesn't get the win.
Damn. Just shitting on Nathan Frazier.
Hey, he's a really good superstar, though, but Phoenix Nitro is nothing like him.
Because
he could get the win here. But Phoenix Nitro, I think he's fought Nathan Frazier. I don't know.
Oh my God. Big kicks. Not letting these newcomers. Oh my God. Get in his way. The drift away.
Oh, cover one.
Two.
That's a kick out at one. A kick out.
To be fair, it's been Rollins lately. Also, IRL starting off good and losing everything. It's been Rollins lately.
That is
In real life, yeah. I'll give you that. But King Rollins is looking phenomenal. King Rollins will be in action later tonight.
But Elias just cannot.
The king will be the simply better king.
That's two knees right there. That's two knees.
You can count.
I can count to two.
Oh,
and Elias.
Big elbow. Big knee. Phoenix misses.
Nitro. No.
That's three elbows.
Phoenix Nitro really wants
and
this
an
rope move. But what I was going to say is that Phoenix Nitro, heavily inspired by Cassius Ohno. Cassius Ohno is a big inspiration to Phoenix Nitro. Mm. Phoenix Nitro was trained by Cassius Ohno.
Or you could say Chris Hero.
Or Chris Hero, whichever you want to call him. But
busting him open.
Nitro, trained by Ohno.
Ohno is right.
And it's probably why he's not doing so good right now. Oh my god. Not saying anything bad about Cassius Ohno, but I am. Into the ring goes Nitro. Elias might have his number here.
And all that Nitro. He's going to do is drift away.
Cover from
Nitro. One, two. Three.
Elias has. Oh, why is that hair in the eyes? I felt that. I felt the hair in the eyes.
You felt that?
Yeah. That's not
on a personal level.
But Phoenix Knight, I understand Elias did win. He did come out on top and did probably do what he said he was going to do. But Nitro did take to Elias, and that's probably why Elias is upset. He's unhappy. And he's going to take his ankle.
Oh my god.
Backhand. Front hand. Going to take all of his anger out on Phoenix Nitro, who interrupted him after his performance and gave him a run for his money.
On his return, nonetheless, to Monday Night Raw.
Oh, and Elias dropping Phoenix Nitro on his back. And Nitro bloodied, tired, and beaten by Elias.
Tombstone
Powerdriver! My God, I did not see Elias pulling that out.
But he did. And the crowd is stunned. And he said, no more. He said, no more of these new wannabes.
He said, you either walk with Elias or you die by Elias. That's what he said.
Wowee.
Walk or die is Elias's new slogan. Tombstone, that's what I'm saying.
Tombstone.
But one thing that Primetime did say was maybe we can see a future tag team on Monday Night Raw.
Nitro, no. Yeah, maybe. Chris Hero is hard to get a hold of these days.
That is right. He was last seen at DPW. He was doing some work for DPW. Yes, DPW still exists in this universe mode. Even though it's its own thing. But Nitro debuting on Monday nights. The Monday Night Nitro is what they're calling him.
The Monday Seth Night Rollins Nitro.
Is probably not happy about that.
Yeah, because he's Monday Night Rollins.
Yeah, that is true.
But we will hear from King Rollins later tonight. He is in action.
He did this.
King Rollins. What? You sipping tea?
I don't know why.
Just drop it. Listen. Okay.
Trying to see how
small your
pinky is? I don't know.
It's very small. I mean, it's not that small. Anyway.
What are we doing here?
Let's get on to the next match. We're getting on to the next match.
We got ladders. We got a briefcase. What's going on? We got John Morrison. I was going to hide it, but the Titantron said that John Morrison is coming out.
It's all good. John Morrison already qualified for Chase the Case. Mm. All of these competitors already qualified for Chase the Case. They're just going to see who has the biggest momentum going into, who can pick up momentum going into Chase the Case.
That is right.
Is what this is.
And John Morrison, happy, he got a big jaw line.
Whoa, my God.
His foot up in the air, in the ring. God.
Always, Morrison. I'm always scared when he does that. I don't know if he slips or if he's kicking the air.
Morrison with his hand up high, pointing at the fans.
Hopefully.
Back.
Hopefully, John Morrison is hoping to be Johnny Chase.
Johnny Case.
I'm going to guess. It is.
And Johnny tweeted, #Johnny in the Case. Johnny in the Case.
Johnny in the Case.
Here
comes the Monday Night Messiah. What?
Looking a little different.
Well, he.
I hate Ali. He blocked me on Twitter.
Did he actually?
Oh
my God! It's crazy if he did. So I can actually explain what happened here. Okay, I talked to Ali before the night started, as well as Roderick Strong. He said that he's in the middle. Well, he's got a guy in the middle of making his Chase the Case gear.
Right.
So he wanted to come out with something that's
not too important.
Not too cool. So then when he comes out with his Chase the Case gear, it'll be like mind blowing.
So he wanted to make sure your expectations on his gear were super low.
So that
when Chase the Case comes, you build expectations. But here is the realest swerve.
The leader of the Hurt Business.
And the lover of Candice LeRae.
That's
who
right.
Who also qualified for Money in the Bank. I just wanna put that out there.
That's right. You know. Was the sole survivor of her team.
Yeah, pinning,
who'd she pin?
Carmella.
Pinning Carmella.
To get the victory. And they all did this Ginyu pose thing. I don't know what they did, but... I feel like Candace only did that to feel included.
Possibly. Swerve introducing us to the rest of the Hurt Business, who we have seen little bits of.
Yeah, we've seen almost destroy Lucha House Party. We've seen almost also beat... Who did he beat? Who was it? I don't remember the names of his victims, but oh my god!
It was Chase.
It was Chase. I honestly don't know who I am. Okay, hold on.
Are you the Monday Night Messiah?
I am the Monday Night Messiah. I am Mustafa.
Oh, we've also seen Carmelo Hayes, Eddie Kingston on fire, like with his leg drop. Lighting his face on fire.
We did see that.
So, we've seen every member.
He's the wizard.
He lights him on fire. What are you doing? Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing there.
Who is going to get momentum going in to chase the case? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Missing the realist. Oh. Swerve has not been touched in this match so far. Oh my god. Swerve is standing tall. Ali doesn't like it, but Ali is gonna go after John and drip drip. Is he still drip dripping? I don't know.
Well, I mean, his hair is drip dripping.
Oh, go over something. Doesn't connect. Going for something. Doesn't connect. Going for another thing. It connects.
What? Oh, big knee!
Tried to chop Swerve, and Swerve hits him with the knee. Ali getting up to his feet. Morrison coming in there, trying to keep Morrison down.
Oh, my God.
Morrison! Leg drop to the arm of Ali.
Whenever y'all's rumble comes around, I want to see a wizard as one of the entries. Well, like, actually, like, Gandalf or, like, Harry Potter comes in. It's a wizard!
Oh my god, and there goes Ali.
Taking care of Morrison,
taking care of both men. Morrison getting in the ring, getting the double axe handles.
Oh my god.
Trying to get. Oh, Swerve finally gets
finally getting hit.
But Swerve immediately knocks down Ali afterwards.
Oh my god, what a move by Swerve.
Morrison getting Ali down.
Oh my god.
Ali putting the knees up. Swerve right behind Ali. Insegurita. Swerve. John Morrison punching Ali.
Ali also told me when I talked to him that more people need to open their mind up to the fact that he is their Monday Night Messiah. And,
my god.
A lot of people aren't too happy and, don't want to accept Ali as their Monday Night Messiah, but you're gonna have to sooner or later.
It's gonna happen.
It's inevitable.
Oh my god.
Swerve out to hurt people.
That is right.
Swerve did say that he is looking for championships. For championship gold here on Monday Night Raw. And winning that briefcase is one step closer.
Oh my god, Ali just hit his head on the ladder. Oh, and Swerve is gonna take advantage of that.
What are all these neck breakers? Back breakers, I meant.
I don't know.
Whoa!
I guess everybody's taking offense to Roddy being the king of backbreakers.
I guess so.
I'm pretty sure Ali takes the most offense because Roddy calls himself the Messiah of the backbreakers. Oh my god, big leg thing. I don't know what he did there. He did like a spinneroonie. He's like, He's like fucking Kenny in Tekken. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh my god!
Yo, he just broke his own elbow. Like, why would you do that? Oh, when Morrison's leg's stuck in the ladder, how are you gonna try to move it away from him?
Hold on, I'm getting a charger.
Oh my god. Picking up Morrison. Ali gonna drop the ladder kind of in front of him. Oh my god, couldn't get on the ladder. He wanted it, but he couldn't get it. I'm guessing Ali calling up Morrison, calling him up, and he gets him. No! Ali gets spine-bustered on the ladder. Went to the arm.
Swerve has been.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ali and Morrison put on a hell of a match while Swerve is offline. He's back online.
What's up?
And Swerve immediately taking back control of the match. No, not a tombstone. Ali in the corner and Swerve coming back in.
Oh my god. Swerve. Oh my god.
Off the top.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
DDT. That's an elevated DDT. But Swerve.
Swerve was taking a little break. You know, he started off hot and heavy in this match. He needed a break. He said he's going to break him. He said he's going to break the Monday Night Messiah.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Not like this, though. Oh my god. Face hit. Look at him. Look at him. He's Oh my god. He might have just broke Ali. Oh my god. Damn.
No.
And Morrison moving the ladder to save Ali.
Huh?
I don't.
Your stun bar went away.
I don't know what happened. I think I am stunned, but it's invisible. I don't know what's going on. I can't move. But anyways, this is a briefcase grab the briefcase match. So.
No. Off the floor. Will Ali steal it?
Ali's trying to steal something. He's already stealing something. Always be stealing something.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No. Well, Swerve gonna do it again. Swerve, you gonna do it again? Then say that. Whoa! No?
No!
Oh, Ali's gonna do it instead! No.
Dragbreaker! Oh my god! All the way
Morrison's
down!
Morrison's up on his feet. Big drop. Ali's climbing.
No!
Both men are stunned. I can't see because of the light. This is some bullshit.
No! He's got two!
You did that on purpose.
Oh yeah, I did that on purpose.
No! Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh, and Ali going up top. He doesn't know what Swerve's doing. He misses Swerve from the top of the. Oh my god! Ali's eating the bottom rope. Yeah, there's like a glare on the screen, so I can't.
Oh, is there?
See that?
I'm sorry.
One part. If you guys didn't know what I was talking about, but it's fine.
Oh! To the outside!
To Morrison! And Morrison has been taken out of the equation. Once again, Ali and Swerve taking control of Morrison in this match.
Oh, wow!
Ali getting knocked out. Oh, and Morrison getting back up, though. And Ali taking Morrison down. He does not want Morrison being involved in this match. Matter of fact, he's gonna jump on Morrison again. Oh my god, he almost broke his neck.
No!
Ali and Swerve just jumping on Morrison. Ali with these elbows to the back of Morrison. Oh my god. Ali's gonna go for another one. Ali has focused his attack on Morrison. I think he's lost all of knowledge of what's going on in this match. Morrison grabbing Swerve. Oh, okay. All right. Morrison taking it to Ali. Taking it to Swerve. Morrison is pissed.
Oh my god, Morrison is pissed.
Morrison with a new attitude in this match. And Ali, no, Swerve. Swerve brought his attention to Ali.
And whose house is it?
Knocked him out.
Whose house is it?
Oh, into the Kamigoye, Swerve and Morrison.
Okay, listen, Morrison.
Swerve taking the knee out of Morrison taking the knee out of Swerve. That's what I meant to say. Ali dead in the ring. Swerve stunned on the outside. This is Morrison's moment. This is Morrison's chance.
Oh no!
What is he doing to Ali? Ali getting up on his feet.
What
does
he think he was gonna do to Ali? Oh!
Oh, and Ali! Spanish fly!
With the Spanish fly!
Go up top for the 0-4-5, baby! Woo! Oh my god! Grabbing the ladder. He doesn't know how to set the ladder. He just wants to beat up on John Morrison. Ali! Big splash! And he's gonna take care of John Morrison. Ali has snapped.
Does he realize that Swerve is about to win this match?
I don't think he knows. Ali, missing Morrison.
Swerve picking up the momentum.
I think Mustafa Ali might have just snapped on John Morrison.
Wow.
Ali now had the target on Morrison's back going in to chase the case.
Can we see that at the end of Chase the Case?
Is this the future? Will the Hurt Business walk out of Chase the Case?
With everything.
I mean, to be fair, the Hurt Business are not in the tag team
championship
match.
They haven't really established.
They could win the Raw after Money in the Bank. Who knows?
They could. So the Hurt Business is in the Raw Men's Money in the Bank. What's Money in the Bank? Chase the Case ladder match. In the SmackDown Women's Chase the Case ladder match. In the Razor Ramon Intercontinental Championship tribute ladder match. And that's it.
That is it.
That is the...
That is not... That song is cool.
There you go. Just replay Swerve's music real quick. I mean, they could be in the tag team title match. You never know with Wesley. You are not wrong.
Could be an honorary member.
You're not wrong.
Or join the Hurt Business. You never know. Swerve.
You never know.
Swerve makes sure that if you thought you know, now you know. But you didn't know.
But you didn't know.
So now you know, but you thought you know. But you didn't know.
Yeah.
So if you didn't know.
Now you know.
Now you know.
Make it make sense. Make it make sense.
So Wesley could just join the Hurt Business. He could
honestly
be like, hey yo, Omos, real quick, me and you, new tag team, let's go.
Tall boy? Me and you.
I gotta jump to give you a high five.
But it's okay, I'll do it.
Put the clip of AJ jumping to give Omos a high five.
Yo, wait, if AJ Styles had to jump to give Omos a high five, imagine what Wesley would have to do. He would have to springboard on the ropes to give almost
a high five. He'd probably do a springboard on the ropes, moonsault, backflip, high five.
Probably.
That's a sick way to tag, though.
Hell yeah, it is.
Like a shooting star press to the outside
anyway,
tag, you know.
We're going on to the next match.
Imagine if Omos was as fast as Wesley.
That would be scary.
Charismatic.
Oh, snap!
But speaking of Rollins, Speaking of Monday nights, speaking of Messiah, speaking of visionaries,
the king,
we got Seth freaking King Rollins.
That is right.
To the side, other side.
And
nope.
Taunt on him.
King. You did it a little early, but Rollins. That's okay. Seth for King Rollins.
Seth for I like King that. Rollins. I know we kept you around for a reason.
We gotta get you with these names, man. We gotta get you with these names. We gotta just like let you know.
Yeah.
Because like you being here. Is
Yo, fun. Actually.
From King Slayer to King Rollins.
That's
that
right.
Is right.
I don't know if you're a part of it, but we have a Discord. So if you want to join the Discord, do !Discord.
I don't know if that still works, but you can try it. Though.
!Discord to join the Discord. It'll notify you every single time we're live. There it is.
We probably do have to fix the Discord, though.
Probably.
Because we did realize that there was one situation where we couldn't invite somebody and they couldn't join. Oh, we did invite somebody and they couldn't join, but we'll try to fix it. Anyways,
here comes the murderous Pete Dunne.
For two seasons
Link
straight,
doesn't work.
It didn't work?
The
okay,
link doesn't
I'll,
work.
I'll try to go back and fix it. And
okay.
And stuff.
Well, you followed, right? You followed us on Twitch? So just have your notifications up.
Or just like, here, I'll put a thing at this match so I can give you. Yeah, I followed you.
Okay. So have your notifications on for DNA,
but
and
for
it'll be good.
For two straight seasons, Pete Dunne has been on top, has been victorious, has been dangerous, and has literally put people out on the angry
has murdered
list.
Somebody. He's murdered somebody.
He's literally murdered someone.
He's literally murdered someone.
He's put people on the injury list. He's taken championship after championship, and Pete Dunne is only here to gain back what is his, to get on top, to get in the
yes.
main event.
So
and
this
the only
is
person stopping him from doing that
is King
is
Rollins.
King Rollins.
So this is a number one contenders match for Finn Balor's WWE Championship.
The trash. He said it was trash. No.
Oh my God.
Rollins.
Oh, Rollins, what did you do?
He might have just angered the beast.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. He was taunting on him.
And Rollins does not like being taunted on. Go up top, Rollins. Rollins going to look to end this match early. Oh, my God.
Frog splash.
My God, Rollins making sure to never make the same mistake again.
Another frog splash!
Twisting!
Better
twisting.
Than Sasha Banks!
Way better! A twisting frog splash from Rollins. Rollins trying to show that he is not a loser. Trying to show that he is going.
Oh! What? What is going on? King Corbin?
King? There's only one
There's
king.
Only one king!
And that's Seth for King Rollins.
Oh no. Is he here? Is he here? He's here!
Oh,
he's here!
King Corbin.
End of days to King Rollins.
And Pete Dunne.
Pete Dunne is gonna take advantage of it.
One, two, three. No one has ever kicked out of the King of the End of Days.
The King of the End of Kings. I don't know.
End of Kings. King of the Dead.
Oh my God.
King of the End.
King of the
I don't
King
know.
Of the Dead. Oh wow.
Oh wow. King Corbin probably hired Pete Dunne. And then Pete Dunne probably asked King Corbin for a favor. He probably paid his toll. He probably paid his coin to get King Corbin.
Well, now we know. Now we know at Chase the Case it will be Pete Dunne versus Finn Balor for the WWE Championship.
Boy, if I know Seth for King Rollins, He's going to want his revenge.
He is going to... Oh, my God. I don't want to know what Rollins is capable of.
He's going
to... When he gets his hands on...
Hold... Chase the kids hostage. He is going to tear apart this ring, tear apart this barricade, tear apart the announce table, grab a microphone and say, "This is bullshit!" And we're going to bleep it.
Did you just... Alright, whatever.
But yeah, yeah.
Oh Rollins, my God.
Getting absolutely screwed by a not and self-proclaimed King Corbin.
Yeah, I don't know where he got his certified crown.
Probably bought off eBay.
Probably Walmart.
They you had say crowns. Walmart, I say eBay. Yeah.
I don't know which is worse. Wish. There you go.
Wish.
A I wish. Don't know. I don't know. A wish king.
I don't know. Wish is worse.
That's pretty good. That's actually pretty good.
Not a screw job if the ref didn't see it. All legal, baby.
Wow.
I don't know if that's what Rollins is thinking. He might come for you. He might come for you.
He might find you, and I don't know what he'd do, but it's not good when you mess with the king.
He said, I'm the king.
But anyway, setting up for the last match, which I've just been informed is the Eddie Guerrero AAA Open Challenge.
Eddie Guerrero putting Monday Night Raw on his back.
Or what you like to call it. What was the name that you came up with it? Oh, it was the I'm Your Poppy Open Challenge.
Oh, that's right. I literally did not know what you're... I blanked. I was like...
You blanked?
I was like, huh?
Yes, it is the I'm Your Poppy Open Challenge.
That is right.
For the AAA World Championship. Who is going to answer Eddie Guerrero's call?
Who will it be? The last open challenge before Chase the Case.
Before Chase the Case.
He might just lose the title here.
He might just lose the title here. This might be the end of the I'm Your Poppy Open Challenge. But if not, then there will be another open challenge at Chase the Case. Oh, oh my God. Who is this?
No.
Oh! He's back!
Andrade!
He's back!
El Idolo! Andrade!
He's back!
Formerly known as Andrade CN Almas. El Idolo! Tranquilo, stay calm! We got Andrade!
He's back! And he's left Charlotte at home.
Charlotte is at home. Charlotte has retired.
Yeah.
And not in the business.
Oh my God. Anymore. I wonder how Eddie is reacting. I mean, we're gonna find out once he comes out.
Andrade.
How he's reacting.
Andrade.
Oh! Here comes the champion! Eddie! Eddie Guerrero!
Oh!
Oh my God!
No! Eddie Guerrero! I didn't see that happening! Andrade El Idolo! Eddie Guerrero walked out like a pimp with the championship! What the? What? Yo!
Eddie Guerrero!
Yo, he's carrying Monday Night Raw, bro! I don't care what y'all say, I'm an Eddie fan now. Alright. Oh, Andrade. I didn't know he was taller than him. He's clearly pissed. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I don't know what that was. Holy shit. Eddie Guerrero, bro. That was insane. I don't even think Andrade knows what's going on right now. And he is a mystery opponent.
Yeah.
And he's caught off guard.
You see the AAA World Championship in the middle of the ring.
Oh my God.
Dude came out of nowhere. I know.
He went the turtle through.
Finn walked out like he owned the joint. Oh my god. Which he kind of did, because Eddie Guerrero bought AAA.
Okay, real talk. How the fuck is Andrade taller than him?
I think he
Andrade
is
looks like Andre the Giant. Andrade the Giant, bro.
I think he is taller than him.
No way.
I think he is taller than him. Bro, what?
I reversed it to the point where you didn't want to do it anymore. Bro, Eddie just fucked up my whole mindset.
Did he really?
Yeah, bro. He came out of nowhere. I've never seen that before. Plus, I've never seen a run-in with the title.
Man came out.
He was like doing a Kyle Rowley type entrance and shit. Jumped over the barricade and then just hit him with the title. And then Andrade was walking right towards him too. Didn't even know. Thought a fan just attacked him. You know? I was surprised because I've never seen that animation. He's 5'9". Eddie is 5'8".
Wait,
what?
Why is he so much taller? I mean, I guess he's an inch taller.
There's something in that boots.
There's something in those boots.
Charlotte gave him boots.
Oh my god.
Alright, let me see if I can get back on track with Andrade. We have a match here, folks. Andrade versus Eddie Guerrero. Andrade did not see that coming. I would not have seen that coming. We got red versus blue, by the way.
Yeah, we do. It's kind of nice.
Oh, and Andrade. No! Eddie's just on another level. He's already busted open Andrade. Andrade busting. Andrade busted open from his hairline.
You could say that Eddie Guerrero is on God mode.
He kinda is. Yo, I've never seen Roman do that. I've never seen anybody do that.
Breaking the fourth wall. I've never seen Roman do that. Big power bomb. 1, 2. Oh, a kick out.
Andrade just not. You damn right. Guerrero is on a different level, and Andrade
frog splash
is not prepared.
1, 2, 3.
Gonna make it. Eddie just put him away just like that.
Guerrero on a different level, God mode. Oh my God. Eddie Guerrero.
He just took everyone off guard.
He really did.
He was like, oh, okay, Mr. Pony, whatever. It's Andrade, whatever. I'm just walking.
He's gonna
jump over the barricade. I hit him with my title.
I mean, he's walking in to chase the case as AAA World Champion. We're going to have another open challenge.
Yeah, I don't know who it's going to be, but whoever it's going to be, they better be prepared for that to happen.
They better be prepared for that to happen.
It can be from the back, from the front, the left to the right, to the crowd. It could be anywhere. Like,
and that was it. That was our main event.
Why is there a...
Because it's just going to go to the...
Okay.
To, yeah.
That was the main event. Eddie needs to walk through the crowd for now on that. That was phenomenal, right, bro? I've never seen that. Have you seen that?
I haven't seen somebody walk through the crowd with the championship.
Bro.
I've seen championship run-ins before, like they just hold the title and
then
they start running. But bro. I wanted to do that so bad. Like breaking the fourth wall. I wanted to do that so bad.
To see what would happen.
And it was so sick.
Oh man,
it was
just
so
walked
sick.
In with the title.
He had so much swagger too.
Bro,
he was like, oh
yeah, he's
my championship. And then he started running and
he's like
clocked Andrade with the championship.
He walked in like, you think I'm scared of Andrade? mid-card Andrade? Hold on, let me hit over this title real quick. This ain't the mid-card, this is the main event.
Let me frog splash him real quick.
Yeah, bro. Honestly,
like,
I was playing Andrade behind that whole thing.
Yeah.
I was just like, I was way too stunned to play Andrade. Like, I had a stun meter above my head. Like, bro, I did not know what the hell just happened. And then with King Rollins.
That was it.
With King Rollins, too, I was just like, you know, maybe... After Corbin, you know, hits his end of days, I think we gotta go off this whole no one kicks out of end of days thing. You know?
Eddie becomes Andrade's poppy.
Yo, maybe that's a storyline. I don't know. Maybe there's a storyline in the works where Eddie becomes a poppy.
Possibly. I don't know if we should leave it there, but it is the end of the, that is the end of the night.
I kind of feel like we did a really good night. We ended it pretty early. I'm still kind of hyped.
Should we go through the card to like, kind of like a recap type situation?
Yeah. So
what happened first was Naomi and Toni Storm beating Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks.
That is right.
And then
Naomi and Toni Storm will qualify for the Women's Money in the Bank. Women's Chase the Case.
Anyway.
Wesley and Matt Jackson. I almost said Maxson.
Again?
Yeah, I just want to merge. I just want to take out the T's and the J and just merge it all together.
Maxson.
Matt Jackson and Wesley... tied, and we're
put
not
on
able to,
put on a banger, by the way.
They put on a really good match, and they weren't able to win against the other. So they're both going in to the Chase the Case tag Raw Tag Team Championship match. But the thing is, they're both going into there knowing what each other can do, and they've never beat each other. So
right, but there's other people in that match as well. So,
it's just
them two teams.
If it comes down to Wesley and his partner, if he finds one, versus the Young Bucks, it's going to be really good because they've never pinned each other,
but they haven't beaten each other.
Yeah, it's 0-0-1.
Seems like Maxson and Nixon would be their WWE names if they never switched companies. I mean, probably.
Maxson does sound cool. I don't know why.
And then Roderick Strong showing us a different side of him, completely destroying Tony Nese.
Yeah, like, bro, Roderick Strong has just, like, he's just been on another level. Ever since that, like, the championship scramble match, Roderick Strong has just been
There's something that pushed him over to actually winning matches, and he's been on a roll. He's doing great.
He has been.
And he's new. And he's new Impact World Champion.
No, this is the highlight of the night for me.
This is the highlight of the night for you?
As of like up to that point.
That main event was the
the thing is, the main event was the highlight of the night for one part. It was after that part, it was just over.
Yeah.
It was over.
Yeah.
It's like, right, if, like, it's like if, like, what's a good example I can bring up? It's like if Gaara walked in and was like, you know, I'm gonna whoop Sasuke's ass right now, I'm gonna whoop Sasuke's ass. Then Sasuke just fucking falls from the sky to Chidori. Like, it's like that type of level. But
Chidori!
Like, out of the blue, like, Gaara has no idea, and... You know, it's like smoke around, and then like Gaara somehow, some way, he's like bleeding, but like it's like he put like a sand ball over him, and there's just like a hole in it, and Sasuke's arm is just in it. Well,
but anyway,
but this match was the highlight of the night for me because of the fact that Elias came in. And he did a performance, and then Phoenix Nitro was like, "I ain't gonna be no bitch. I ain't gonna be no jobber. Let me show them what my name is." And he came in, and he took Elias aback. Like,
isn't he the one that's known for getting screwed?
Phoenix Nitro.
Isn't he the one that's known for getting screwed out of his matches?
I think. If I'm not mistaken, he might be the one known for that. But Phoenix Nitro, if he would have hit that elbow off the start...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it would have been over.
You think so?
I think he would have upset Elias. I think we do have what it says right there. I think
a potential rivalry
between the two.
He put up a good fight, though. Exactly. Yeah. He put up a great fight against Elias.
Matches.
And then we got this... crazy triple threat match that started off as a normal triple threat match, and then Mustafa Ali just snapped
He had it with John Morrison. John Morrison kept coming in, he kept taking Ali down, he kept you know, taking Ali out of the match, beating him up.
He snapped.
And then Ali just showed a completely different side.
Very, I don't want to say it because, you know, Swerve is my boy, but very easy win for the realist here tonight.
Yes, Swerve kind of just had to walk in, grab the briefcase because he looked at Ali and he was like, nope.
No.
He just went in, grabbed the briefcase. He's like, I'm not touching a pissed off Ali.
Yeah, so Swerve has the advantage going into Chase the Case, going into their briefcase match. Next match.
Pete Dunne winning this match, but mostly the person who really won was King Corbin.
He
said, hey, listen, I still think I'm king. Bam, end of days. No one
takes
out of end of days.
Oh, I'm getting word that Rollins is tearing up the backstage area right now.
He's searching for Corbin.
He's searching for Corbin. He's searching for his crown.
Yeah, he went in.
King Corbin has stolen Rollins' crown.
Oh, I didn't know that. But I did hear that Rollins was searching for someone, and he's very pissed off. And the one person that he got into the face of was Pat McAfee.
Oh, no.
And Pat McAfee was also pissed off. And he said, are you looking for bum-ass Baron Corbin? And Rollins was like, yes, you're damn right. And Pat McAfee pointed away.
Okay.
And
but it was too late. Corbin went off in his car with Rollins' crown. And I also did get a text from CM Punk, who is seeing all of this live. Punk has announced a fight for the crown. King Rollins versus King Corbin. Winner is the one true king at Chase the Case.
Okay. Because the thing is, too, that I forgot to mention, when Rollins went into Pat gave him like a brick.
And then
Rollins running, right? He saw the car going off and he threw the brick and he like broke one of the lights on the back of the car.
Oh, the
blinkers or something like that.
Yeah, okay.
He broke one of the blinkers with the brick.
That's illegal. King Corbin driving around with a broken tail light.
Tail light.
Something like that. Tail light.
I don't know how cars work.
That's illegal.
Rollins pissed.
If there's any police officers watching this, go find Corbin. Go arrest him.
I'm just saying, if we get to Chase the Case and you see Rollins pull off a Cody trifecta with the stomps, you know why. You don't take a man's crown, especially you don't take King Rollins' crown.
Man worked so hard for that. Man worked so hard for that crown.
I'm not a police officer. And then,
the main event,
which you missed, by the way, Jono, whatever the name is.
AJ.
JoJo,
AJ, whatever you want to be called.
The Bizarre Adventures of JoJo. I don't know what your name is.
It was the Eddie Guerrero Open Challenge, the I'm Your Poppy AAA World Championship Open Challenge.
You missed the greatest man.
Let me let the scene.
I'm Your Poppy Open Challenge. We figure out that it's Andrade. Andrade is the one that's going to be, you know, fighting Eddie Guerrero. Eddie Guerrero has no idea that it was Andrade. Andrade just walking down. He's getting to the point where he's about to walk the steel steps. And then this man, Eddie Guerrero, because he pressed run in. But this man, Eddie Guerrero, runs in from the crowd. But he's not running. He's just walking.
He's strutting with his championship. He's not worried.
Not worried whatsoever. He jumps the barricade.
Smacks
him with the title. And, bro, from there, Eddie Guerrero won. That was a fantastic...
It was the best thing ever.
I promise you, I will clip it.
Once the stream is over. We're putting that on TikTok.
Bro.
We're putting that on TikTok.
There's no way we're not. Like, oh my god.
He strutted in.
It's like right, if Randy came down, right,
mm-hmm.
and Randy came down, he's fighting Edge, he knew everything about Edge, and then Edge just fucking comes out from the crowd, runs, jumps the barricade, and spears him at the same time.
Yeah,
and he's just like, you think you know me? And he's whoa! it's the most crazy, it's the craziest thing. I've never seen that happen.
But that's the end of Monday Night Raw. Sadly, that's the end of Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, bro. If we can just... I wish we had a replay button. If we can run back that fucking Eddie Guerrero strutting down with the Triple H championship.
Just decked him real quick.
If anything, I feel like Eddie Guerrero has elevated the Triple H championship to being one of the most, like, best championships that Raw has right now because of the fact that he's doing these open challenges and he's beating everybody. And
Prime time. What did you say he was? Oh, Guerrero on a different level.
Yeah.
Eddie Guerrero has entered God mode.
That's a shirt.
That is a shirt if I've ever seen one.
Like, I know everybody's like, oh, remember me, that guy, Trump Machine, had a table, whatever.
This dude.
Eddie Guerrero. This is the Eddie Guerrero era right now.
This is the Eddie Guerrero era.
It's not the Bullet Club era.
It's the Latino Heat era.
It's the Poppy era. You know, he's going to be Poppy. You're Poppy, your father. You're going to be everybody.
He's everybody's Poppy.
Yeah, bro. And once we get to chase the case, I don't care who you say the mystery opponent is. Eddie Guerrero's saying he ain't losing.
Eddie can be the Latino tribal chief. I don't know about that. I don't know.
We can find a better ring to it.
Yeah, for sure. But I honestly, the favorite to win the freaking open challenge at Chase the Case is Eddie Guerrero. It has to be Eddie Guerrero. It doesn't matter who you step in front.
I'm kind of surprised. Who steps in front. Eddie didn't try to do more than just a Triple H title. Like, if I'm Eddie Guerrero, and I know I'm the best champion...
Maybe he's just starting with it.
Maybe,
like,
but...
This might be just the start.
If I knew I was...
Of the Eddie Guerrero era.
If I knew I was Eddie Guerrero, I would've took that championship, I would've walked in to Chase the Case, won that Chase the Case, won the championship, I would've cashed in on that WWE championship... Won the WWE championship, you know, double champion. You know, someone thinks you're about to beat me in open challenge. I'm just gonna strut down both titles. You know,
yeah, like, Eddie with all the gold.
Yeah, bro, I want to see Eddie with all the gold now. I'm just saying, if you get the briefcase, don't catch in on Eddie.
You'll be running down
to the ring to give the briefcase to the referee. And then Eddie's just gonna walk over the barricade, shut on down. He's gonna be. I feel like at that moment, you just gotta have first class, just playing
first
behind.
First class, up in the sky
all day. Second, and then, like, bro.
Follow us on TikTok as well, because that's gonna be up on TikTok.
Yeah, bro.
Very soon. Follow us on TikTok.
Eddie Guerrero. Just like he made the night. He made the, like, I feel like this is completely off topic, but I feel like Eddie, well, it's not completely off topic. I feel like Eddie Guerrero being in this game is just game changing.
It really is.
Like this really Eddie is. Guerrero too, like long haired.
What's the TikTok? The TikTok is
Oh yeah, we got some sick stuff on the TikTok too. We got like a promo package.
Oh yeah, we got amazing stuff on that TikTok.
I don't know if he put every promo package.
Oh, it is DNA Network 01. DNA Network is all lowercase 01.
Bro, this is probably the best show. Well, it's probably the only, I don't know, but SmackDown will not have the week 4 if you guys didn't know. SmackDown is ready to go for Chase the Case at week 3. Nothing against Raw.
Bro, I'm just saying, if Raw didn't have that week 4,
we wouldn't have gotten
that Eddie clip. So yeah. I am all grateful for CM Punk.
I just don't think SmackDown needs a week 4. So that's pretty much why they didn't have one. What am I doing? I'm trying to get Discord.
Yeah. Followed. Let's go. We got 21 21 followers. Let's go.
Yeah, but when we start posting back on TikTok,
yeah,
it's going to be great.
It's going to be fantastic.
Let me see.
Sometimes we post when we're about to start streaming there, too.
Yeah.
So it's really good. Should we... This is probably something that we shouldn't talk about on camera, but should we start a DNA Snapchat? And start, like, doing, like, stories about, like, oh, we're going to go live soon.
I think we... Because we already have a DNA Snapchat.
Do we?
Yeah, we just haven't done anything with it
okay,
yet.
Well, we have a DNA Snapchat.
I remember I logged into it once by accident, but I forgot my Snapchat, and I logged into it, and I'm like, oh, this is cool. This is
mine
now.
Do you know what it is?
I probably forgot. Now that I think about it. But I am getting the Discord.
Maybe.
So everybody just stay in a chat. I'm getting the Discord.
Yeah. We'll hang out for a minute. That is the end of Monday Night Raw, but we'll hang out for a minute as he gets the Discord stuff all settled.
Yeah.
Bro, that night. Oh.
Oh my god, bro! Playing as Phoenix Nitro has never been more fun.
Yeah.
Like, he's probably the most fun person to play. It probably is because he beat the custom character.
Mm-hmm.
But he was just fun to use. And
I don't know why Elias is really fun to use as well.
I was having fun. I was just like, I know you want Elias to win, but I got to get Phoenix Nitro over.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know. Do you guys think we should do more, like, talking about the process of going to matches and stuff? Like, I kind of like doing that.
I kind of like it as well. I mean...
But...
I kind of like it after... The night is over.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah,
it's nice. Okay, cool.
Good to know. Because, like, I always thought about, like, maybe we should talk about our thought process going into the match after the show.
Mm-hmm.
But, oh, that'd be cool, like, an after show.
Yeah! After show. Yo.
It would be cool if we can, like, get, like, I don't know how we would do it, but it would be cool if we can get, like, instant replays and stuff.
I don't know how
to
do that either.
Replays of the night.
We would have to clip stuff that's, like, super important.
Yeah.
And then, like, put it up on my second monitor.
Yeah. This is completely unnecessary information, but I think my pimple popped. my third nipple pimple popped, and it's, like, weird.
Oh, my God. Yo, there is one video that is on our TikTok. That's one of my favorites to this day.
Oh,
is the AJ Styles clip.
Yeah.
You click on that, you will see some gold.
Bro,
you will see some gold.
I'm not gonna spoil it.
Yeah.
But it does involve me.
Yeah.
Heavily.
It's gold. It's absolutely gold. You click on that AJ Styles video.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with the Discord then, because I just made the link. John Cena joined the link. So I don't know why Alec wasn't able to join the link.
Well, is this a new link?
Yeah.
Then that's probably why. You need to probably make a new link to send it to him.
We got Prime Time.
Hey, let's go.
We got John. We got John Cena. AJ Styles.
Or AJ Styles. Whatever you want to call yourself. But you click on that AJ Styles clip. It's some of the best. It's gold. Like, it's... it's so good.
Yeah, I don't know if you're on the TikTok prime time, but there's so many good stuff in there. I don't know exactly...
No, there's no promo packages in there, sadly.
There's no promo packages?
No.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Unless this is... No,
no,
this
not.
Is... No. That's the AJ. That's the...
Oh, I think I uploaded it on mine.
Did you upload it on yours?
I might have.
You can upload it on... Do you still have it?
I don't think I do. No.
No.
I know I sent them all of you.
Oh, wait! Do you still have all the... show intros?
I think I sent them all to you. So you literally could just...
I could literally
just
start
download
posting.
Everything and just start
posting. All right, let's get it. Let's
right,
get
let
it.
See, let me see.
There's going to be some heat on the TikTok.
Nope, that's my picture. that's boobs. That'll be.
Don't worry about it.
That'll be forever in. Forever in the. We have the Ezekiel debut clip.
Who is this person that just sent me a friend request?
And Samoa Joe. We got the Randy clip when he's going crazy. We got the. Thank you. We got the shush clip. You know. We got all of the NFL stuff.
Yeah, and then I don't use TikTok. Yo, you're missing out. You're going to be missing out on a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I didn't use TikTok at first because I thought it was trash, to be honest.
So every time that we go live or we post something on YouTube, you guys will be notified since you guys are in the Discord.
That is right. Who's this?
I still don't know if it's okay.
Oh, this is a real company
site. Yeah, I still don't know if it's okay to post in the watching clip. The
What the fuck is this?
Watch clips on PWP. I don't know if it's okay.
Oh, to post stuff.
To
in the
post
watch
stuff
links?
In the watch links. Like, cause the it's not PWP related, but coming out. I don't know if that's okay to do or not.
Yeah, I don't wanna try to leech off of PWP, but at the same time
it's a good way to get viewers. It yeah. is. It is okay. It's okay. Oh, okay. I'll start doing it.
Oh, this is the cross promo.
I mean, who?
We were keeping that a secret. No, oh, this is fine. Just something cool.
No, this is something. Oh, is that the? Okay, well then I'm.
Is this my sound on?
We're gonna have to. Yeah, think what? So. Darko wants to use that.
Okay.
Because he's gonna use him. Mm-hmm. Oh god. Just seeing that they ruined him in WWE. They've ruined. Oh my god.
No, I did. We did. It's a good one.
It's a good one.
I think if we put all of these on the thing, people will be.
By the way, Kurian has his debut match next Raw in PWP. Ooh! That's good to know. That's good to know. What?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
We'll put it in the. I'm down here for it. Ooh, yeah, PWP is a...
Oh, okay.
What?
Yeah. What his name was.
Yeah.
Nickname.
Yeah.
And we just did not keep up with that. Oh, and then I got the... You wanna, already know. You already
that, that
know.
That was my favorite. Honestly, that was my favorite.
Oh, you didn't like, where is it, this is his entrance, right?
Is that his entrance?
Oh, wait, this is the,
wait,
this is the best fucking trailer.
This is that's the best trailer, honestly, that's going on the TikTok.
I wish we could just, like, take all these and show you guys. We probably can, but.
We definitely can.
You want to do it now?
I mean, yeah, if you want to.
What is this?
That's the AJ thing.
I didn't send you the.
What did you? What? You wanna know your opponent early? Do I wanna know my opponent early?
No, I swear I sent it to you.
I don't know, Johnny. Do I wanna know my opponent early?
No, I had to have sent it to you.
What?
The Alistair one.
Wait, check that one.
Which one?
The one that you were just on.
This
to
one?
See if it's actually... No, not that one. That one. To see if it's actually who we think we are. Can I give you the top... Oh, it is? Okay, that is the one that we think it is.
Where is the... What is this? Oh, this is me trying to... The little
Do you want the scoop? I can give you the top secret info. Do you want the scoop?
Oh, it's probably on the other one.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, we have so much stuff in here.
We really do.
I don't know. Because if I send you two...
Three.
Why are not sending you...
I might just post a lot of stuff on TikTok. Cause like I have all those as well. Yo, has he shown up for an actual match yet?
I don't know if he has.
My opponent is Austin Theory versus Kieran Cross. Do you want Theory to die? Nah, I won't talk that much trash because I am trash at this game. So, Cross is a beast. Yo, I know he's a beast. But I have to be the beast behind him. He's
he's a wizard.
He's an ex-WWE champion in my universe. Yo, that's sick. But, like...
No.
His female character beat Finn Balor's female character. Shayna beat Rhea. But how good is Finn Balor with Rhea Ripley? That sounded wrong. That sounds so bad. Pause.
Whoa.
Pause.
Oh, they haven't seen this yet.
What?
They haven't seen this yet.
Oh, they haven't seen that yet.
They haven't seen it yet.
We can't post that.
Yeah, no, we can't.
We can't post that yet. But we can post the other two.
We have so much in store for you guys, bro.
So much in store for you guys.
On TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
And we also have something in store for you and we have something in store for you. The next time that we stream something for this universe mode. So, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. But yeah, so both Raw and SmackDown are ready for Chase the Case. We do have to do some stuff beforehand. Start Chase the Case. We gotta do some stuff. We might do it this weekend. We might not do it this weekend. It really depends on what's going on. But thank you guys for watching, because you're in the stream, right?
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out all the links and in the description. It's not here on Twitch, but it's here on YouTube. Check out all the links in the description. And we'll see you next time. Peace out. Primetime beat me to the outro. Peace out.
Peace out. Bye.